doing here?
Studying occasionally.
But I thought you were at Cambridge.
No.
Where have you been?
At work, mostly.
At Ashless?
Yeah, I come in for tutorials.
Oh, how's Jackie?
I haven't seen her.
Why not?
Look, I've got a dash. Wages check. They wouldn't cash it. Not surprising, really. I'll see you around, OK?
Adam, where is she?
I don't know.
But...
I don't know, OK?
What have I done? I train you for 6 months and you leave. You don't like me, you don't like the money. Please, what is it with this place? You have a better offer.
I'll match you.
What is it? A Caribbean cruise with each 2,000 pairs? What in hell is it? Oh, get out! Don't waste any more of my time.
Another.
We've got to stop this. Any suggestions?
Let in the union.
Does the union train for me? No. Does it find me skilled labor? No. It only protects the cretins I don't want. What for? I don't fire them anyway. I'm nice.
I'll give them some discipline.
Why do I have a foreman?
Get rid of him.
No.
He's driving them away.
He's been here 20 years.
You can't afford him. He's a racist.
Then what? You do his job?
That's not fair.
Adam, do me an advert. Overlocker skills. I'm not training again.
Then don't bother. There aren't any.
3.5 bloody million and I can't find workers. Who's to blame? Me?
Much?
90,000. To include the stock and the lease. 5 years.
That's long enough.
We'll be expanding by then.
Why so cheap?
They went bankrupt. They paid by the hour. One long tea break.
And you?
Piece rate. They work hard, they earn more.
Eat up your profits.
Depends on the rate.
You can staff this place.
Tomorrow. Good people, skilled, well-trained.
How's that?
They're working for me. And themselves.
Mm. 90,000, though, in 5 years.
Give me 2.
15%.
Tariq, we're family.
So, brother? Can you make this work?
Of course. It's working already.
You'll be in charge, right?
Of course.
And is this the whisky salesman?
He'd sell sand to the Saudis.
And Hafiz?
Floor manager.
What about the computers?
They'll wait.
Oh, till you take over ICI?
Or Ashley's at least.
Well, well. Quite the young lady.
Mumtaz, what is it?
I thought I belonged here. Hello, Tariq, uncle.
Welcome to your new home.
Is it settled then?
What's her job? International contracts.
Mumtaz has to study.
Ah, yes. The eternal student. You remember my little Hassan? The noisy one. He's at Warwick now. You'd like him.
You must have homework. Go home and start the rice, would you?
Nonsense. I'm taking you all out.
Have you signed anything?
There speaks the lawyer. See what you've taken on, Sadiq?
But I mean, how could you?
You should have had it checked. Oh, and in front of your father.
You know what Darling's like. He's a crook.
Okay.
That's enough.
I'll be watching.
And it's not.
How can you drag a budget?
Look, do you want to live like this forever?
Well, Uganda is very nice now.
Shut up, Rashid.
I'll be watching you.
And singing tune. You sub back karke na bahir le ja.
आप लोग जरा जल्दी करिए गाड़ी तैयार है बॉक्सेस को बाहर ले जाएं
Why are you trying to get rid of me?
I thought you needed help. I've got the boys. You didn't even want me to study.
I didn't like that sixth form place. People you had to mix with. Didn't want to lose you.
You won't.
Ever seen any of them again?
No.
Good. You can start again then.
Yes.
Made your choice. Just show them we can do it.
I will.
You saw her last.
That was months ago. Haven't you looked for her?
Of course I've looked. I've done nothing else.
Well, what about her mother?
Doesn't know.
Her father?
Said she'd left London, didn't want to see me.
And the baby?
Don't know. Got rid of it, I should think. You everything, didn't she? God, I've missed you.
I've been here.
Why didn't you answer my letters?
What letters?
Telling you I'd be here.
I never got them.
Really? I thought maybe...
You thought I'd been avoiding you?
Maybe you had to. I felt such a shit, I didn't blame you.
Yes, you did.
Just a little. Won't do it again. Sorry. Do you want a lift?
Got your license then?
Had two. For the business. And trips to London. It's a company car. Joe's not very amused. Home?
So is the way.
He's not very happy right now. Your mum keeps pinching our workforce.
What?
You couldn't stop her, could you?
See you tomorrow?
Yes.
Lunchtime in the canteen?
Yeah.
Taz, are you okay?
Just thinking of Jackie. She told me to look after you.
I'm late.
Library again?
Yeah. Can't take them out.
I'll get you some food.
I'm going to bed, Emma.
Did you know that the royal family was descended from the Holy Prophet?
No.
The Queen is a cousin of yours.
I'll send her a postcard.
9 o'clock sharp. I'm driving tonight.
Didn't make it. Walking out of that exam didn't help. And I couldn't face leaving Leicester. Just in case. And Joe's getting a bit wobbly. So. How did you do? Go on.
A's.
Ow! Made any friends yet?
No. You?
No dashing barristers to be.
Ugly.
They all look pretty flash.
How do you know? A lot of worries. Planning their retirement, most of them. How's English?
History of art. I changed.
Already?
You persuaded me to take myself seriously.
That's great!
Fatal. Shows up how bad I am.
Oh, Adam.
Joe turned out some of my designs during the summer. I think we'll burn them soon. Love you. Well, you know that, don't you? Yes, I love her too. Just felt like saying it, that's all.
Adam.
I know. It's not a problem.
Isn't it?
I'm sorry. Look.
Can we go now?
Dad.
Sorry. God, I'm sorry.
Look. Come in for a minute.
No, I'm fine. Honest.
Jacqueline! Come in.
Sit down.
What can I do for you?
I'm not a ghost.
Where have you been?
France? Morocco?
Have you any idea what Adam's been going through?
Has he?
What do you mean, has he? Why did you do it? Why?
I didn't want to get in his way.
What?
Well, you thought I would, didn't you?
I'm sorry he didn't get to Cambridge. Oh, Christ, don't punish us anymore.
I wanted him to. Didn't work, did it?
You all right?
Yeah.
How's the little one?
Kicking.
You seen Adam yet? What is it?
I can't face him. I don't want to see him.
But then why are you here?
Supplementary sodding benefit. Can't get it in London.
Oh.
I've got to be sensible. I'm having a baby.
What can I do?
I just need a bed.
Jesus.
You won't tell Adam, will you?
We're a small firm, you all know that. I started working with my hands before these things were invented. And in 45, let me tell you, this country didn't have much to offer. Anyway, we're a family business. We can pay good wages because we know our job and we work hard. And those computer jobs across there are making us a bit over the odds now.
Are you saying the jeans aren't perfect?
Let me finish, okay? Then ask what you like. Jeans are a washout, is the short answer.
Aww.
Now, if we bring in some fancy union from London, I'm going to spend all my time talking to them instead of selling jeans, which is what I'm good at. Maybe I have to employ someone just to explain to me what they mean. That costs money. Adam cost me a fortune already.
Couldn't you do better?
Well, sure, if you work faster.
Oh. On time rate, why should we?
You wouldn't pay anymore.
We could run it better ourselves.
Oh, go ahead, please do.
You don't listen.
Well, I don't understand. Like you, my English isn't so good.
Listen, if we could get back to basics.
If jeans don't pay, how come Satars is expanding it?
Right. That's their business.
Maybe you should ask them.
That woman is no concern of mine. If you want shoddy goods, go and work for her.
You're not following the market.
Well, the last line was a joke.
But innovation, without it, you're finished.
All we are saying is, give us a share in running this place and we will improve it.
Yeah.
And then take it over. Thank you.
Joe, please.
Take us seriously, will you?
I do. I train you and you desert me. I should use only English with no talent.
That's racist.
Oh. You said what? Well, what else did he mean?
You're too clever for me. You think that's racist? Okay, I take it back. No offense.
How dare you talk to him about racism? Do you know?
Alex, it's okay.
Do you know what racism did to him? Do you know what he lost?
Alex, enough now.
Not just a home. Not just a good bloody production line. His family. All of it. Mother, father, brothers, sisters. That's racism. And if it happened here, we'd be the first ones with you.
Alex, leave. Understood. I'm sorry, this was not what I intended. Please, choose someone to talk, yes?
No,
I really cannot manage all this.
Listen, please. You haven't understood. There's no need to stop talking. Please.
Yeah. Jackie.
No, really. This is what I want.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't have done this to you.
It is his, isn't it? You think I'd do that?
I'm his mother.
Yes, it's your grandchild.
Grandma at 40, huh?
Come on, you can show me my cell.
Okay.
Yeah. Thanks.
Do you need anything?
No, I'll be fine.
Having us on.
I know.
So where's Adam?
I just want to do something on my own.
Right. Left home.
Threw me out.
They had this bloke for me. Bald with spots.
Wasn't fair on him. Oh, God, it's good to see you.
No! I thought this might be the banged up lockup. And Hafiz?
Haven't seen him.
Well, Taz and Adam aren't hanging about.
He's proud of the firm. Do they really know what he went through to get there? Or is all that ancient history?
It's their firm too, Adam. They'll work there.
You just can't let go. He's too insecure even now.
He's going to have to.
In his own time. Tell that to your mother.
She's only hoping. They come for advice.
Then throw it back at us.
She's been cleaning up your mess.
Oh, so it's mine now, is it?
Didn't mean you.
No. You always mean me. I'm responsible, remember?
Adam, please. Please?
What do we do?
I'm full up. Every machine's taken.
Start a second shift.
I can't sell what I've got. Stay and fight it.
Why? You didn't.
Because no one backed me. I can do. Maybe some piecework while you're out.
Out?
Amma, let them sort it out.
I thought you were on strike.
Let them. No, Alex, if that's how they
it's
feel...
It's my fault. If I hadn't...
You said what you felt. If they can't accept
Opa.
That we were...
Let's talk to them at least.
Once they are back.
They won't come back. They feel insulted.
They do. They feel insulted.
Please don't.
It was a misunderstanding.
You weren't talking to them.
Perhaps he should have been.
Joe was fine.
And what does that mean?
Nothing, nothing. Maybe now he can get on with his own life.
It's only the genes.
For now.
Who needs them? Anyway, there's plenty unemployed where they came from.
You can't do that. They're on strike.
Adam, I appreciate your vast business experience.
Don't stop it!
Good grief, but he's not wanted. What the hell
well,
is he doing?
Well, I've not been much use so far.
May I finish at my own table?
He's worked his balls off for you.
He has no balls left!
I just wonder if it's true.
What, Shitskin?
That we'd help them. If it happened here.
Of course we would.
It won't.
Sarah, you have nothing to say for once.
I was just thinking. If you won't be busy, I might take Adam to Israel for Christmas. He needs a break.
I don't like to leave Joe. He's on a short fuse.
He'll get back.
I'd keep wandering all the time. May as well be here. At least I'm in touch.
Not for a while.
Oh, I see.
Oh, just for the holidays. Adam, look. I don't mind talking, but I will be your spy or something.
Oh, I better watch what I say.
I don't tell them anything. How could I?
I'll see you tomorrow then.
Got what you wanted?
I've just got this strike to sort out. Shouldn't be difficult.
Mira! Hi! I thought I'd drop in.
I'm sorry I've not been round.
No problem.
Hafiz, my eyes hasn't said much.
Yeah. It's not that.
I'll come and see you, okay?
No, better not. It's just...
I'll see you soon.
It's a secret!
Adam, where are we?
Revenge of the Atlas. Young heiress abducted. Never heard of again.
Ah! Mind out!
What do you mean, mind out? She's really got it in for us, your mum.
She's running a business.
Bloody jihad. First she pinches our workforce and now she's stealing our customers.
She's not.
You sure? Honestly? Still love you. Can't help it. Best I could think of.
I'm not a vegetarian.
Oh. I think they'll probably let you in.
Know what I mean.
You'll find something, won't you?
Never been in a restaurant. Enjoy your meal. Adam, we'll never eat all this.
Of course we will. Like a drop? No, of course.
sorry.
Bye.
You're right.
Fine. Thanks. I'm terribly sorry. Look, I'd better get this over with. Your Christmas present. I couldn't find any decent wrapping paper. And trying to put things right.
What then?
You. Me.
And what about Jackie?
I've thought about it.
And?
She's not coming back. I'm not worth it, am I?
Adam, it's not some business deal.
If you loved me, it wouldn't matter.
I do love you. And it does matter.
Why?
I could never not be a Muslim.
Taz, I'm not asking
you. Then you convert.
No.
Islam and Judaism are very close. We share the same God, the same prophets. You'd be welcome.
I can't believe in God.
Then you've nothing to lose.
You think there's nothing else to believe in? I'm Jewish. I won't change that. If I could.
Registry office.
I'd stop being me. I'd act myself. Then you won't love me anymore.
I would.
Got a very good safety record.
You should get home.
I'll leave when you do. Jim Goldberg.
New customers.
From Ashley's? Is that why you wanted the strike?
Mumtaz, I have to make this work. People depend on me. I have 90,000 to pay off. Before your dowry.
I saw Mira, you know.
How was she?
Why didn't you let them marry? FIPA is so miserable.
Don't fall in love. It never works. Not till you're married.
What if I did?
Are you helping or what?
I don't care. If he wants me, he can come and get me.
So what'll you do?
Marry? Take a typing course?
I don't know.
Hmm. Well, what do you expect? This is how I'm supposed to end up, is it?
Should I tell Hafiz, Pai?
Won't make no difference. Spineless creep.
So, what do you think I should do? Be brave? Never thought it would happen to me.
Taz, not right now. There's love.
I see. So when's a good time?
I didn't know she was coming.
Is this why you came to see me?
Or did you? I didn't tell her a thing.
And why didn't you?
Well, it didn't seem fair.
You could have warned me.
Are you stopping for lunch? Special gourmet pheasant soup or cooked tomato.
What are you doing here?
I'm having my baby. Like it? Mira, make yourself useful, love.
Adam looked for you all summer.
Yes, I was seeing how long he'd last. Not very.
That's a shitty thing to say. He's talked about nothing else.
Yeah, he's good at that.
I'm bored with hearing about you and your bloody baby. You shouldn't have gone! He knew this would happen. You set us up, didn't you?
Yes, I did. Because you and Adam are right for each other, and I'm not.
Then why bother to come back?
Because I wasn't brave enough. Can't you understand anything? I just wanted to be near you. And sod off you. Can't do your fancy bloody courses. The baby's mine. I'll let you know when you can see him, Anna. Push off. Push off! Christ, Taz! Say something!
Still. Noise or otherwise, him. I don't know, it's driving me crazy. Feel anything? Oh, don't love. It's only a very small bit of him. You don't know how much he's missed you.
Won't last. Missing's the best bit.
I hope so.
If you get like that, I'll bugger off again.
God, you're too much.
He's yours. That's what I want.
No.
I thought you loved me.
Yeah. That's the trouble.
Come on, give us a hug. Both of us.
You okay?
Got to go.
Taz, what is this? What?
Sorry, wrong number.
lunatic. Don't want to bleed an orphan.
Don't ever do that again!
You can hit me. We're both pretty fit.
I don't want to hit you!
I'd have got on it. I'm just too tired. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Why didn't you want me?
Two of you, give me a break. You should have run the other way.
Is that what you expected?
I don't want to hold you to it. It's my own lookout.
I was happy.
Yeah, you and the Lost Tribes of Israel.
They were trying to help. They wanted you in the family.
Adam, you're not taking me over. You can come and see me sometimes, change some nappies, and piss off before you get bored.
I thought...
Yeah, well, I'm different. Go and find Mumtaz. You look nice together.
You knew?
Yes.
Then why didn't you tell me?
She came to me as a social worker, in confidence. If she wouldn't tell you, I couldn't force her.
No, of course you couldn't. Especially not if you got me to Israel for Christmas.
Adam, I tried.
Found the foster parents too, did you?
I asked her to move in with us.
And?
She wanted the hostel.
And that was it? Nice and clean? Businesslike?
It wasn't my secret.
Couldn't you have lapsed once?
Especially not for you. It's her pregnancy. Her choice. And yes, all right. I was protecting you.
God, if only. She meant you to tell me.
My love, she doesn't need you. We'll look after her, you know that.
Now I've gone and fallen for somebody else.
Who?
You don't know.
Who?
It's not my secret.
Can I hear your verses?
Where's the budgie?
He's delivering. He asked me to.
I'm in London. Mine's not on it. Not too late, eh? I'm mucking out the setters. Throw them out. I don't mind. Not now.
Adam. How's Shaki?
Don't know.
Not long now.
Suppose not.
Well, Ad. I'll see you next term, then.
Perhaps sooner. We're taking you to court.
What? What for?
Ooh, sharp practice, incitement to strike. You'll understand, I should think.
Adam, it's not our fault.
Nothing's changed, you know. Pretend if you like, but it hasn't.
Nothing needs to.
Christ, stop acting! What do we do?
My left to Jackie. Okay. Please, Adam. Let's go.
Christmas present.
Jackie. You've given me enough.
On your cow.
I've got to give it a try.
I would, if Mama asked.
Just don't get bulldozed, okay? It's your own life.
I won't. I can take it or leave it.
See ya.
Bye.
I'll be right back.
Look, we don't do much for Christmas, but Adam thought you might change your mind.
Why doesn't he ask me?
You haven't exactly encouraged him.
Well, you can tell him from me.
I don't take messages. I'm a social worker. Let me know.
Thanks, I've just seen her.
There's these exercises.
It needs two.
Please, just keep him happy.
So, Jesus says to God...
Oh. But I
thought, well, let me finish, it's a good story.
Dad, it's Christmas.
Precisely. You don't mind, Jackie?
It's offensive.
It's a Jewish joke.
Then don't tell it.
It's like celebrating Christmas.
No, did you move?
No, really, I need the exercise.
Sit down.
Anyway, it turns out that God meant Jesus to save
the...
Okay, I'll be quiet.
Dad.
Oh, come on, out with it.
No, too late, you've missed it. But the punchline goes... Are you sure there wasn't a lodger?
Oh, Dad.
Joe, that's terrible.
I'm sorry, my darling, I couldn't help it.
Yeah, I get it.
So, what do you call him?
Her? Don't know yet.
Joseph's a good Jewish name.
Dad, that's enough.
I'm teasing.
Absolutely.
I might call her after my mum.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Christiane.
I like it. I like
it. So have you two made any decisions yet?
No.
Not yet.
There's no rush.
Isn't there?
You get married, then you come and work for me, okay?
With the baby?
Sure, once the strike is over. Now we have them by their necks.
Oh, yeah, Mumtaz told me.
Who's Mumtaz?
Adam?
Adam?
So what's the secret?
You mean you've never talked about her?
Maybe now's not the time.
What's wrong with now?
Anyone for pudding?
You met her once. Sixth form college, parents' day, Mumtaz Sattar.
Yes, I remember.
Her mother insulted me.
Anyway, she's at university reading law. We're friends. Enough?
Why haven't you told us?
That's none of your business, Alex.
Oh, so you knew about this?
Not exactly.
Oh, but just a little.
I really don't think Adam's friends are of any concern.
It helps to know who's talking to whom.
Those people have been after us for years.
Oh, for goodness sake.
That's absurd.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't be here. No, really, you'd be very kind. But I think I'd better go now. I'm sorry if I've caused any bother. I didn't understand, that's all.
Jackie!
Darling, it's not you that we've... What a creep.
Where to this time? I'll drive in.
No, you won't.
I'm not running from anything.
Don't bother. No one would notice.
Sorry. Can I say hello to Mumtaz, please?
Coming.
I won't disturb you.
Please.
Your family life gets ever stranger, my friend.
Indeed.
and to ask her in.
It's not contagious.
One might think not.
Shalom!
Salaam.
Happy New Year! Taxi? Ah! Someone's leaving already?
Your grandson.
Adam, you called for a cab?
Yes? I was told to find you.
Is she? I mean,
you'll need a lift.
The university with my daughter.
Yes.
You're going to be very busy.
No.
It's an absorbing experience. Fatherhood.
Wanted.
Me neither. How is it?
Terrible. Come here, you. Oh, don't let go. Please. Don't let go.
Let's go.
Had enough.
You've been good.
You're a good friend.